Take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping none of the senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. 'Cause when you're 15, somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15, feeling like there's nothing to figure out, but count to 10 and take it in. This is life before you know who you're gonna be. 15. Sitting class next to a redhead named Abigail. Soon enough, your best friends laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool. We'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first date and he's got a car and you're feeling like flying. Back then I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. And Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cried.